El Cordero.
It's a lamb.
The south of Tenerife. And basically, it's for meat and meat. If you don't like meat, I don't recommend you cook it.
The unique settings of the restaurant is because of the banana plantation that surrounds it. So you get free bananas and you also get to visit the local very cute goats.
Yeah, the meat please. Typical Canary potatoes, house wine, mojo, which is a local Canary sauce, alioli, makes everything.